Family and friends of Pastor Raymond Koh launched a book on Wednesday exploring his forced disappearance. The book titled Where is Pastor Raymond Koh is co-authored by Datuk Lee Hua Beng and Stephen Ng, both old friends of Koh. The pastor was abducted from his car by a group of men on February 13, 2017.
I think it will read. We interview all those concerned involved, and basically majority of the materials come from the Suakam hearing. Suakam hearing got, I think, a big bundle of information over nearly 1.5 years. So I try in my book to say why the police did it. So, but I do be very careful of the law. So I want the public to read the book and to draw their own conclusion. And also finally, you have to pressure the government to do something. We cannot let somebody just disappear. If he did something wrong, you must charge them in court. That's what my book is all about. So we have to depend on public pressure to force the current government to do something.
The authors said there are too many unanswered questions following the Suhakam hearing in April on the disappearance of Koh and another activist, Amri Chetmat. The Suhakam hearing concluded that the special branch was involved in Koh and Amri's abduction.